you choose to not consume as much as you did with the intention that you want to help people and the planet, that now becomes worship. SubhanAllah.
Yeah,
so
because you're doing it for the like the sake of Allah, of like what's been taught to us. And it's a good point to bring up to our generation, where we love, like, I love fashion. I love to consume it when on social media. I love to plan out outfits for every trip that I go on. So I felt like in these last generations, it's just been ingrained in us to constantly be seeking out a new piece, to build a new outfit, to never wear things more than once, because it's kind of like what's being fed to us through, I don't know, I guess marketing.
Yeah.
And just playing with our
trend cycle.
Over it.